Click on the menu item Planning, Optimizer, Comparison of Feed Plans. Use the sheet to filter for feed order data and results, broken down to suppliers and feed plans, and compare the values. You may limit your filtering by using the filter fields Farm, Genetics or Profile. The rotation list on the left will display only the filtered items. Select the rows you wish to display using the mouse. Clicking on the Move button, these will be immediately moved to the display list on the right. You may easily filter for the data of particular farms, genetics or barns by selecting the items to be displayed in the Move field and clicking on the green Move button. All the selected items will be immediately moved to the display column on the right. To move items from the display list back to the rotation list on the left-hand side, select the items to be moved by the mouse and click on the Return button. If you do not select anything from the rotation list on the left-hand side, the system will consider the data for all the recorded rotations and barns. If you select but one item from the list, data will be considered for that. Limit your filtering conditions by checking the box starting and closing dates of rotations below the rotation list and specifying the starting and closing dates or intervals for the rotation. Check the field Feed Supplier. You will be able to select as many as 3 feed suppliers to filter for and compare the performance of the feeds ordered from them. Without checking the Feed Supplier box, the comparison will not be performed. Check the field Feed Plans. You will be able to select as many as 3 feed plans to filter for and compare the performance of the feeds ordered from them. Once all the conditions are set, click on the green display button. Moving downwards, the page displays the analyzing charts and data sheet, depending on the comparison you selected.